Brains can heal, including yours. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. Thanks for joining me in this video of Pragmatic Hope. Your brain can heal. I talk to people all the time who are stuck in a chronic situation of ADHD, anxiety, illness, addiction. They feel like their life has, their brain has a chokehold on their life. But I am here to tell you that pragmatic hope is the way out. You have to stay hopeful, but you can't just sit around hoping. You have to be hopeful and do the things that are proven to work to improve your situation. Now, what you have going on in your life, if it's any of those things I've described, they're a situation. And I don't say that lightly because I've had my own situations, if you know what I mean. And when I'm in them, the days can seem pretty dark, but the pragmatic hope is the light that shines. It might just be a little glimmer at the end of the tunnel, but when you take the steps towards that light, it becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. And pragmatic hope is the opposite of learned helplessness. There's a huge body of literature and science that shows if your brain hits a tipping point of learned helplessness, what it does is it becomes so overwhelmed and so anxious and depressed, thinking there's no way you could ever change your life situation, that your brain gets locked in this helpless version where it becomes very neurorigid and very difficult to change your situation. The way to change the situation is to create more neuroplasticity by doing the things that will help. Now, if you know me, brain training and neurofeedback training is the number one thing that you can do because it literally unlocks that neurorigidity, creating more neuroplasticity. And when you do professional neurofeedback with me, I individualize the program to get your brain where it needs to go. If you use the Muse headband, you can start training your brain in the right direction at home all by yourself. There's links to both of those tools on my website. The Muse I don't sell, but if you get it on my website under personal neuro coaching, it says Muse headband. If you get the Muse headband there, you get it at 15% off, sorry, because I'm a Muse ambassador. And what that means is you can start using kind of the lowest level neurofeedback at home all by yourself, even if we never meet. And if you're inspired to meet, I can help you personally. But the message here is you can change your life situation. You want it, you're gonna have to want it, you're gonna have to work for it, that's the pragmatic part, and you have to believe you're gonna be able to get there, that's the hope part. Okay, my hope is that this helps you out and it fires you up knowing you are not stuck in your situation because you can control your brain so it doesn't control you. Now let's do this thing.